And now it's time for a brief moment in hockey history with Old Time Hockey. This is the story of the fastest hat-trick in NHL history. Bill Mosienko was a fixture on the Chicago Blackhawks team of the NHL for 14 years, amassing a total of 258 goals, 282 assists for 540 points in his 710-game career. During his career in Chicago, Mosienko was named to the All-Star team 5 separate times, and in the 1944-45 season was named the most gentlemanly player, winning the Lady Byng Memorial Trophy. His greatest achievement, and what he's remembered for, came in March of 1952. During the final game of the season, Mosienko scored 3 goals in a span of 21 seconds of the third period, setting an NHL record for the fastest hat-trick ever scored. The record still stands up to this very day. Mosienko would have had a 4th goal 45 seconds later, but his shot ringed off the crossbar. To this day, no one has come close to breaking the record. Mosienko was inducted into the Hockey Hall of Fame in 1965. And now, to better explain for the youth of today, here is a rap video.
As a kid, my dad would never let me give up. He'd always say, anything can happen, Bill Mosienko. I say, Bill Mosienko, who's that? He said, Bill Mosienko got 3 goals in 21 seconds. I'm like, are you crazy? He's like, no, it's real. It's true. This is how it went down.
It was Sunday, March 23rd, 1952. Chicago versus NY, down 6-2. 4 goals behind, just a few minutes left. But the pony line right winger wasn't finished yet. Yet Bill Mosienko wasn't playing for show. One of the greats on skates, and a name you should know. Hall of Fame record holder, no one's making it close. 21 seconds, 3 goals made in a row. Whoa. The game ain't over till you hear the buzzer, man. Like you know the home team from the colors in the stands. Something you can understand, never quit. Bill brought them back and they won 7-6. It wasn't the championship or even the playoffs. It was hard work and not believing in days off. It pays off, you won't win, you don't try first. He had a hat trick in half my verse. 3 goals, 21 seconds. True story, if anyone's guessing. My dad always told me, Bill Mosienko, you never give up, Bill Mosienko. Especially when they say you're insane, bro. You don't stay in the game, you own a tame pro. My dad always told me, Bill Mosienko, anything can happen. Mosienko.
Yo. Stick around like hockey. Stick around like hockey.
All right. Get open, catch a pass, and give it a slap. Small puck, big net, simple as that. If there's time on the clock, you got time for a shot. And word to Bill Mosienko, that guy in the Hawks. While the iron is hot, lace your skates, take your place. Get your game face straight, no place to waste. Where the puck drops is where the breaks await. Whether you're making crazy saves or taking breakaways. Hey, amazing grace, that's where greats are made. Blades of steel, but no razors, don't shave your face. In the race, stay focused, keep your stick on the ice. That's exactly how I feel when I'm ripping the mic. Right, right, I know you're probably like, what? Come on, was it a timeout? Did the other team know the game was on? 21 seconds for 3, that's the top score. But what's crazy, they say he almost got 4. 3 goals, 21 seconds. True story, if anyone's guessing. My dad always told me, Bill Mosienko, you never give up, Bill Mosienko. Especially when they say you're insane, bro. You don't stay in the game, you own a tame pro. My dad always told me, Bill Mosienko, anything can happen. Mosienko.
And this has been a brief moment of hockey history.